Hi guys, welcome to the new tutorial. Want this photo burning effect? So for today's tutorial, I'll be only doing it through the project file since it's a long process. The project file is in my Discord server. I'll put the link for the server in description. Let's get into the video. After you turn on your project file, first import the picture you want to do the effect. After that, go to this change picture composition and put it under the above layer. After that, adjust its scale and position. Now using mask tool, just draw a mask to fit the above white frame. And you're good to go. See you guys in another tutorial. If you have any suggestion, please drop them in the comment section.
Bye, have a great time!